We're going to open this country up to free enterprise, to capitalism, and let you make a living the way they want you to freely make a living so that the country will become wealthy. We Jews who have made every Gentile country wealthy will now begin to make our own country wealthy.